FTSE long-term forecasts for the week of May 13th, FXEmpire.com. The FTSE had a strong showing this past week, closing above the 6,600 level. Because of this, it appears that the market is primed to go much higher, and we think that's pretty obvious to most people out there, and that is the exact point of this analysis. We believe that if this market does fall, it should have a significant amount of support down at the 6,500 level. And we like buying pullbacks. It should represent value as the FTSE looks, again, set to go much higher. With that being the case, we also have to admit that a break of the highs for the week, and that's very possible considering how strong we closed, would represent another leg higher, and you simply would have to be long at that point as well. Certainly shorting this market is off the table. 6,200 would have to be taken down at least to start considering that.